Not much has changed for the rudder on the C-130. Ray brought in some sheets of aluminum to reskin the missing parts of the rudder. Still at a bit of an impasse with a few issues we have to deal with, but we're getting there. Redoing the hydraulics on the John Deere. Nose cone's almost finished. Had a few spots rub out for us where we have to repatch. We'll get there. And that's hangar 41.